Okay, well, this time I have a delay server. What's it called? The XSplit delay server is active. All streams will be proxied through it and delayed by the specified number of seconds. Keep this window open while streams are being proxied. It's active right now. It's 0 seconds. So this is a test of the XSplit delay server at 0 seconds.